What are you talking about?
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon, tell me where they are.
Don't worry about me. I need it out there. You're not safe here. No one is.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
This part of the trilogy is a much more psychological challenge for Batman. He's being ripped apart, and he's fighting for his identity.
Where, Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
Talk!
Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
Do not lie to me.
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
Gordon, something's not right. I'm going with him.
I want to know exactly what he's
fighting for his identity.
The audience knows him as well as I do. They would know in a second.
Evening the odds.
Talk!
Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
Don't talk!
The right choice.
Gotham needs something more, something worse to defend her. She needs a new myth, a legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
I am vengeance. I am the Knight.
I am Batman!
And the thing to remember is, their spirit lives on. The body is just a vessel. And you really see that when someone passes. The people we love are always with us.